Tensions in the Korean Peninsula are heating up. North Korea has fired a barrage of missiles yet again. One of them triggered sirens blaring in parts of Japan. Residents were seen seeking shelter in central and the northern regions here.
また 7時 40分 頃に発射されたものは日本列島を越えて飛翔する可能性があると探知しましたので J アラートにてその旨公表いたしました。その後当該情報を確認したところ、ミサイルは日本列島を越えず日本海上空にて消失したことが確認されましたので訂正いたします。
While it did not fly over Japan, at least one of the missiles fell into the country's territorial waters. This is the latest in a record year of missile testing by the North.The launches come a day after Pyongyang fired the most number of missiles within 24 hours. A record 23 missiles landed in the waters. One of them even reached South Korea's coast for the first time. The government had to issue an air raid warning in response. North Korea's neighbors have been voicing their concerns. On one occasion, Seoul called the launches a territorial invasion. And Tokyo has condemned them as an outrage that cannot be forgiven. This criticism...clearly falling on deaf ears, because Pyongyang has branded all of them as retaliation. You see, South Korea and the United States, they're conducting one of their largest joint drills. They have touted them as dry runs for a scenario of a real war. Pentagon's F-35s are hovering in South Korea's airspace holding mock missions. For North Korea, this is a threat. Pyongyang says these drills are a sign of provocation, so the Hermit Kingdom responded with its own missile tests.The peninsula has already witnessed over 50 missiles by North Korea this year. Despite crippling sanctions, Pyongyang has conducted 6 nuclear tests between 2006 and 2017. And it's rumored that it is planning a 7th in the weeks to come as well. WION is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.